Hey guys, happy Friday and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be talking about happiness. And there's so much I could talk about for this one little subject, but I'm gonna talk about one main thing and I might do a couple more videos on happiness. Talking about other forms of it, if that makes sense. So today I'm gonna be talking about how to control your own happiness. This is something I've been working on for myself the past year or 2 years, and I think I'm finally starting to get the hang of it. So if you're not happy, you are the person responsible for your own happiness. And I know how hard that can be. I used to just take life as it came to me, and I didn't know what to do, and if things were bad, I didn't know how to help it get better, or if things kept happening, I didn't know how to look on the positive side. So I was never feeling happy because I just thought everything coming to me was bad and that it all sucked. But, you know, I found a way to eliminate some things from my life that really did improve my happiness. I'm so much happier than I was 2 years ago, a year and a half ago. You know, I'm not always happy, obviously, because no one's ever happy all the time, but I'm definitely happier a lot, and I definitely take credit for eliminating some of those things out of my life. So some of the main things I eliminated, I had a job that I hated, absolutely hated, and I was like, I'm not gonna leave because I'm making decent money, I have decent hours, I like the people I work with, and I just can't find another job because finding a job's hard. Well, one day I finally just stopped and I was like, I can't work here anymore. I'm so unhappy here. I'm sick of going home and taking it out on my family and my friends, and I'm just sick of being unhappy all the time because of a job. It's just a job. It's not going to be the only job I work for my entire life, and I've been here for 2.5 years, and I just need to get out and find something new that will make me happier. So that's what I did. I had this plan to get my old job back and work there. And it wasn't like completely said and done, but I was like, I'm done. I'm out of here. So I handed in my 2 weeks. 2 weeks later, I was out. Instantly, I was so much happier because I didn't have to go to this place that made me so unhappy every day. Another thing that I eliminated, when I was in high school, I had so many fake friends. And, you know, I was like, it's not that bad because I have people who want to hang out with me and like, well, who want to hang out with me and invite me out and stuff, but you know, I never really ever had a good time if I was with them. And so once I graduated, I was like, okay, you were never really a good friend to me, you kind of were bitchy to me, you I just don't like, you I never have a good time with. So I just started to not be friends with these people, and I started hanging out with the people I actually do like and got along with really well, and my friend group went way down the size of it, but honestly, I'm so much happier because I have like 2-3 best friends, and that's it. Those are my only friends, and I know I can count on them for anything and everything. So that's another big thing that caused me to be happy, because all these other people that I had in my life, they were all always negative and bringing me down and like not encouraging me or supporting me in things I did, and it sucked because their moods were affecting me and causing me to be unhappy. Another thing that made me unhappy was I never did anything for myself. I was always the kind of, like, I love spending money, who doesn't? But I got to a point where I pretty much didn't spend a cent of my money except for on food. And, you know, I realized that made me unhappy because I wasn't treating myself to anything. If I needed something, I wasn't really getting it for myself, and I just wasn't really taking care of myself the way I should have been. I was like, obviously I need this money for my future, but I'm also living in the moment, and that's another thing, like, living in the moment. Live for what you have right now, and it's not always all about the future. Like, yeah, the future is coming, and it's important, and it's good to think about, but you're living right now. Like, I don't want to be negative, but you never know when your life could end. So why not do things you want to do, treat yourself to things you want to treat yourself to now, because you never know what could happen. You always want to try and make yourself as happy as you can be. And if doing that is like going for a shopping spree and changing up your whole wardrobe, go for it. Do it. If you want to take yourself on a trip, do it. I did that. I took myself to Florida with my best friend and my parents, and we went to Disney World, and it was amazing. And I felt so good because it's the first trip I ever paid for with my own money. And it was just such a good feeling because I was like, I worked for this. I made this money so I could do this now. Well, I'm still young and can go on rides and have a good time with my best friend in Disney. So it's stuff like that. Don't always stress over the future and worry if you're gonna have enough money or if you're gonna find somebody or if you're gonna be able to start a family or what you're gonna do. Live for now, because honestly, that's what I've started doing and it's made me happier than I've ever been in my life. I met somebody who, yeah, I want to be with in the future. And we talk about having a future together sometimes, but you know, it's more about like right now. Are we in a good relationship? Are we having fun? Do we love each other? Yes, yes, and yes. I'm so happy with him right now and how we are that I wouldn't want to change anything. Sometimes I want to speed up life just because I want to move out and have a good time. But you know, I also think about how good I have it at home, and sometimes I don't want to leave, and I think of all these things every day, and I go back and forth, being like, yeah, I want to move out, I want to live with my boyfriend. No, I want to stay at home, but I also want to live with my boyfriend. No, I want to live at home and live by myself with my parents because I have my own time. I've got so many thoughts in my head, and yeah, it's cool to think about the future, but like, I used to think about my future 30 years in advance, not 2 years in advance, and I think that's a big difference. Thinking about your life in a year or two is completely different because that's gonna come up sooner than you think. And like, I'm 19, so I could move out any time, and I probably will once I have the money. So that's another thing I'm looking forward to. It's like, okay, I work now, make a lot of money so that I can look forward to doing that for myself in a year or a year and a half and have a life with my boyfriend. So that's all I'm gonna talk about because I don't want this video to be super long, but basically what I'm trying to say is live your life for today. Do what you want to do. Spend your money on what you want to spend it on. Have a good time with life. Delete all the negative things out of your life that you actually do have control of. Sure, you're going to have things that suck, like maybe a family member gets sick or dies, or like, not to be morbid or anything, but these are all things that happen daily and I'm dealing with the same things, but it's better to focus on the happier things of your life. And yeah, those kinds of things do take up your time and your mind and make you sad, but you can't control those. So it's best to change things that you can control and make those into happy things. And take those negatives into positives so that you do have good things in your life going for you and have things to look forward to. So that is all I'm gonna say for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have any other happiness topics you want me to talk about, leave them in the comments below, because this one was controlling your happiness. There's other things about happiness I could talk about, so leave those down below if you want to see those, or any other topics you want me to talk about down below, and I would love to do it because I'm going to be doing these every Friday like I said. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and like it so I know you guys enjoyed this and want me to keep on making more videos, and I will see you guys next Friday.